I hate that you're right and me and you don't have nothing in common, but still think it'd be alright even though the past that would have gotten to me something different, but now it don't, because I think of you differently than others before.
That's true.
You're simply you, a beauty, bold one, strong yet sweet like a western's cold one. The perspective you meet, though the world on your eyes may be on a green scale somehow, you still shine and it don't make sense to me truthfully. Can't really explain what you do to me, something enough to make me want to put my thoughts on rhymes. And it's selfish, yes, but that's what I am to the core. At the moment, I just want you to be happy. Don't think that I want any more than that. Even if it's not with me, true facts, you could be happy with nobody. If that was to come to fruition, you found peace in the matters. My joy would encapsulate the ting. Overbearing, I know. Didn't intend to suffocate, but don't have no idea what to do. Was just happy to go with this flow. And now in this river, it feels subdued. One paddle up in this boat and the situation is strange for true, cause like this ain't me.
No, it's not.
Not normally. Don't feel this kind of way. It's awfully unfamiliar, but then I think of you and comfort lingers, and that's enough for me.
Yeah, it's hot.
In the moment where we live, we move from place to place. If you think there's moments to moments, in this moment we should just embrace, and that's another call to date. That's just another call to keep on moving at the same pace. Being wrong is like the worst for me. It sits number one on my top five fears. That's why I overthink and break, not quieted down for a number of years. Till you walked in with short smoking, and for some reason we started talking, joking, and for the first time in over a decade, man was actually just living in the moment. The one decision made all night was just to chill by your legs. Didn't you even think about the implication that you or sex till after. Notice might be met with some laughter the second I stepped away from your presence. The brain started to move faster than light. All the time with you, my brain so lax, think I got addicted to the feeling. So much so that I didn't even notice that me and you got the same demon. I don't know what to say, but you made me see things a different way. Nobody could force me to be different except my own self, so I made a change from me. Because I'm selfish, never wanted to see your smile drop again. In truth, never felt such instant need or want to recompense. Could never regret the act that I did, but the pain that I caused was immense. And yeah, you got over it, but from that moment I was intent on being better and not just trying to weather the storm. Put thought and feeling to every engagement and change my form, main brain active so I could see you smile some more. But with all this happened, I don't know if I'm ever able to sail my boat up to that shore. That's not another call to date. That's just another call to keep on moving at the same pace. In the moment is what we live, when we move from place to place. And we think it's moment to moment, so it's moment we just embrace. That's not another call to date. Just another call to keep on moving.